All right, we got such a huge reaction to the two docs we had on at the top of the show, Dan Erickson and Artin Masihi. Well, YouTube just took down their viral video challenging the COVID narrative when it comes to, what's happening in California, especially. Ironically, this is exactly what they warned about, that this isn't about science. This is about control. And in this case, control of a narrative. We should have seen it coming. YouTube CEO was on CNN 8 days ago saying, quote, anything that would go against World Health Organization recommendations would be a violation of our policy. Removal is another really important part of our policy. Well, if you aren't worried about censorship in this country, you better be now. It's not the government doing it, but something that controls so much of the dialogue is fairly close to the kind of censorship I never thought we'd see in this country. That is truly terrifying. Shannon Bream and the Fox News at Night team